Today, I'm going to show you how to quickly adjust multiple schedules. So we'll take a look at our schedules here. We have multiple different schedules, lighting schedules and occupancy schedules. And there are various different priorities throughout the year for these schedules. And for some of them, we want them to be the same. And in particular, we're just going to look at this one here. You'll note that it has the year starting on January 3rd. But there are some schedules that start on January 1st. And if you look at January 1st, it's a weekend, Sunday. So if we look at this schedule, and you'll note that this starts on the 3rd. But we actually probably want to start it on the 2nd. This is a weekend. This starts on the 3rd as well, but we want to start it on the 1st. So we'll start all of these on the 1st of the year. And this is found throughout all of the other schedules. They're starting on the 3rd instead of the 1st. So what we want to do is we want to open up the OSM file with Notepad++. And then we will search for this schedule rule. And you can see that this schedule starts on the first month of the year and the 3rd day of that month. But we want to change that to the first day, the first month of the year, and the first day of that month. So we will go to replace, and we need to type in the new line code, backslash R, backslash N, and we will select the 3rd day. So we're trying to find this, and we will replace it with this. And you want to make sure to select wraparound and extended search mode, and you will hit replace all, and it goes through and it replaces all of those occurrences. And it says that there were 29 schedules that were corrected or that were changed from January 3rd to January 1st. And we will save the file, go back to the OpenStudio, revert to saved. And then we can go to our schedules, and we will go to the library light schedule just to check that it was corrected. And you can see that it was changed to January 1st. And that is how you change multiple schedules really fast using a text editor. Thank you. Please like and subscribe.